something like a 5-mile stretch of highway could power a small city for an entire year. This is energy that is otherwise wasted. This could conveniently go right back into the grid. Hopefully within the next 6 months or so, there will be roads coming to all corners of California that actually generate electricity.